inside that ring.
You know, it's true. Behind that spine-chilling appearance is actually a very accomplished competitor. Of all the chilling moves that Bray Wyatt slaughters an opponent with, the worst is his opponent's face right in the... mat. And he reversed it!
Good move there! Oh!
Turned inside out.
You hear how his leg connected? No. Oh, not again. Look out. Ooh, and he got dropped.
Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand? Bray Wyatt going for it.
Well, Michael, in Bray Wyatt's demented mind, he's comforting his foes before they meet their ultimate doom. The Sister Abigail finishing move is one of the most ghastly to see. And if you're an opponent, one of the worst to have to endure.
There's the cut.
Once again, you are watching WWE on network TV. This is Friday Night SmackDown.
Reversal there.
The bad guy.
Oh, man, that wasn't nice.
That should do it right there.
No, Bray Wyatt powers out just before the referee's hand was down.
The bad guy. Oh, my, what a move. And this has got to be it. The bad guy wins.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights.
Here is your winner, the Viper.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
I woke up this morning, tied my boots up, cause I knew it was gonna be a long day. Tied my truck up, grab my coffee, kiss my baby, got on my way. Cause I'm working till it's hurting, and that's the only way to make the United States pay. So I'm working even when it's hurting, and that's the only way to make the United States way.
Yeah, I'm up early with the birdies, ready to get dirty. This ain't a song for you if you asleep at 7:30. I rise like the sun on the bag of the pounds, at full throttle in a bottle like that homemade shine. I'm just trying to make a living, boss man tripping, my overtime strong, I don't pay him no attention. Money in the mason jar, country boy pitching, old lady, three kids, take a lot to fill the kitchen. Fingernails dirty, my back stay hurting, you can bet I got a plan for every penny that I'm earning. I ain't asking for a raise, but I know the boss hurt me. Nobody on this job site's working like I'm working, 30 below to 100 degrees, and you ain't pushing hard enough if your hands don't bleed. I'm the first to clock in and the last to leave, and I ain't never had a problem rolling up my sleeves.
I woke up this morning, tied my boots up, cause I knew my truck up, grabbed my coffee.
We never sleep in, that ain't how we was brought up. I push it to the limit when the money gets low, and been known to work past when the plant whistle blows. Paycheck feeling like a lottery ticket, I might save a couple bucks if my kids don't spend it. Don't matter cause I love it every day of my life. Spend more time on the clock than I do with my wife. State to state, never late, putting miles on the road. Drop it off, fill it up, get me to my next load. Call my old lady, let her know I'll be late, and I ain't worried cause I know that she gon' save me a plate. I told you 30 below to 100 degrees, and you ain't pushing hard enough if your hands don't bleed. I'm the first to clock in and the last to leave, and I ain't never had a problem rolling up my sleeves.
I woke up this morning, tied my boots up, cause I knew it was gon' be a long day. Tied my truck up, grab my coffee, kiss my baby, got on my way.
Contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Naomi from New Zealand, the Viper. Approaching the ring from San Diego, California. Stereo!
We'll be right back.
There have been so many great moments in the career of Rey Mysterio, and I anticipate we'll see more greatness from him again here tonight.
Well, for me, one of his greatest moments was when he won the 2006 Royal Rumble after entering in the number two position. Man, what a feat that was.
Struggling for control. Into the clinch, the bad guy. Strike.
When I look at all the pages in WWE's history book, I stop when I see Rey Mysterio at the 2006 Royal Rumble. Rey entered the Rumble at number two and outlasted Triple H and Randy Orton in the final moment. Rey Mysterio overcame insurmountable odds that night, and I'll never know just how he did it. It was absolutely amazing.
And there's the reversal.
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. Look at this. Rey Mysterio doing some good work here. And now Rey Mysterio pushing forward.
A battle of wills now.
By Mysterio.
That's because Mysterio didn't like where that was going, and I can't say that I blame him.
Mysterio finds an opening. Look at these two jockey for position.
He was able to reverse and get out of that.
Great move.
Trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Oh! Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh!
The bad guy's trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake.
Oh! He's still not through.
The bad guy saw that coming. The bad guy looking for something big. The bad guy going for
an easy kick out from Rey Mysterio.
What a great match we have here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Oh, man, that wasn't nice.
That should do it right there. There's a near fall. Will it be?
That's it! The match is over! We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Whoa! I can't believe what we saw in that match. Let's play some of the highlights back. One in a million is the only way to describe this match. Let's take a look at some of the big moments.
Here is your winner, the Viper.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.